What's your history with this gang?
Some mutually beneficial dealings and some occasional violence. The Talons weren't even a blip on our radar until the plague in 2185. Your little war against the other gangs left a vacuum.
Not my intention.
Their leader, Darius, took advantage of the situation and carved the Talons a bigger piece of the local drug trade.
Are we enlisting them because they're good, or because we need numbers?
They're cannon fodder. We're using them because they're the only game in town.
You're gonna let them know that?
Relax, Shepard. This is how it works on Omega. Just let me do the talking and...
Commander, Cerberus forces are scrambling. Looks like an attack on the Talons. Judging from comm chatter, their priority target is in the area. Could be the Talon leader.
Looks like we fight our way through Cerberus to get to them.
Let's move.
Crates of red sand lying around like this.
Maybe they had something more important going on.
Not Darius. Profit is the only thing that matters to him. Anything else can burn. One of these air shafts should lead us to Talon territory. I suppose.
Assault rifle high velocity barrel. Okay. Works for me.
Power's offline.
There should be a control switch for the generator nearby.
Missing report. We're almost done scouting this location. The surveillance drones indicate the detention center is on par with the last one we hit, but something feels off with the patrol patterns that the display table is spitting out. I'd recommend another observation run before we try to extract the civilians. H.
Looks like they were using this to observe the detainment centers.
That tower is the Talon outpost we're heading for.
Looks like the Talons are given as good as they get. Understood.
Make contact. Thanks.
My influence over station systems has just extended by 77%, Commander. Thank you.
What the fuck was that?
Thank you.
What the?
Thank you, Commander.
Back off!
I don't think so.
She's their leader, isn't she?
Take care of the wounded and scavenge what you can. I want us out of here ASAP.
You heard the boss. Move it.
Looks like we found the Talon leader.
My, my. Nyrene, aren't you full of surprises?
Aria, the deception was necessary. I needed to figure out what your plans were. The people on Omega depend on us. I couldn't risk compromising our operation.
Not exactly standard procedures for a street gang.
When Cerberus invaded, the Talons were a mess. I brought new direction. The General's been hunting us ever since. Right now, he's attacking one of our outposts. That's where I need to be.
We're done here, boss.
Right. Aria, Commander Shepard, whatever you're here for, the answer's no. Kindly escort yourselves off Talon territory.
We're here to help. We'll talk about it after we reach your outpost.
That's a generous offer. Aria, does the Commander also speak for you?
Not the way I would have put it, but that's the idea.
All right, then. Come with me.
You've improved your biotics since last I saw you.
You noticed the biotic grenades?
You always did like blowing things up, given half a chance.
Veston? Oh, new assault rifle. Okay. More fire rate, less damage. Well, let's see what it can do. Let's see. Can we upgrade 4 points? Lift grenade, nice. Damage. I like that. It was one of my main critique points on Mass Effect 1 and 2. Or Mass Effect 1 in particular. Your squad mates standing in the way, and now they duck whenever you point your gun in their direction. That's nice.
Rampart mechs incoming.
Oh, come on. The good thing is this hall is quite big and we have cover, otherwise this would be a big problem. Fuck? Ah, a super powerful weapon lay around. We could have used that on the mech. I see. That was a waste.
You're not afraid of heights. Finally, a little recognition. Actually, Aria, I'm Target Alpha.
Phantom, uh-oh. Just making sure we're not missing any upgrades.
Lockdown system's been compromised so many times it hardly knows up from down anymore. Nyrene to base. Need an engineer at the catwalk center. Door's jammed again. This may take a moment.
You're not just using the catwalks as a secret passage to the base, are you?
A long drop is the best way to get rid of unwanted guests around here.
Thank you. Are those doors open yet?
They're working on it. They've hacked the bridge controls.
What the?
Hurry up. I need to get to my people.
Close one. 9. Nice, we can improve our sabotage ability. Synthetic things explode when destroyed or increase recharge speed. Now let's go with explode. Not exploit. Okay.
Boss, it's good to see you, boss.
We'll be evacuating this location as soon as possible. Try not to interfere with my people's work.
Intel just reported in. The group of civilians we managed to evac arrived safely at the other outpost. Also, routine sweeps reporting nothing new on the adjutant presence. Adjutants?
Creatures created by Cerberus. They eviscerate their victims' DNA, converting them into more adjutants.
Some kind of Reaper-based weapon. I fought them before. They're a nightmare.
It got worse after you left. Cerberus lost control of them. Those things tore apart the gangs, then attacked everyone in sight. If Cerberus hadn't found a way to contain them, the entire station would be infected by now.
Keeping your people alive through that couldn't have been easy.
I watched friends get turned into monsters. And I had to kill them. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have an outpost to defend.
The adjutants really got under her skin.
I would get under my skin too if I had to kill my friends or turned into monsters.
Reported into the boss. Still no adjutants.
Hey, Commander. I just wanted to say thank you.
Scouting Team E from Base 2. Word is the attack on the station was led by Aria and that she's on board now. Boss is heading off to investigate, try to stay out of trouble where she's gone and don't get caught. Our forces are tied down right now, so rescue options are limited. B2D. Not C3PO.
Cerberus is backing off for now. Make sure the scouts keep an eye out for the next attack.
You've done an excellent job, Nyrene, but I'll be taking over now. You know what happens to people who argue with me.
And if I say no, you'll just kill me and take over? My people won't stand for that.
Yes, they do seem nauseatingly loyal. Either way, I'll get what I want.
Not this time.
The truth is, none of us can do this alone. Our only chance is to join forces.
You might be right, but the people of Omega are my priority.
You take over one gang and you think you're ready to decide what's best for Omega? Nyrene, watch and learn.
As. Everything's in place. The entire station's connected.
People of Omega, I have returned. Cerberus believes they have beaten you. They believe they have you under control. They are gravely mistaken. You are the lawless of the galaxy. You cannot be beaten, and you will never be controlled. Be ready. Your chance to strike out against your oppressors is coming. Together we will take Omega back!
That's your plan? Throw civilians at Cerberus?
Anything is better than being locked up like mindless animals waiting for slaughter.
I know what you're up to, Aria. And I don't like it. I have civilians to evacuate. I'll deal with this later. All right, let's get these people ready to go. Now!
What are you trying to do?
Trying? The people of Omega, my people, love a good street fight. When it breaks loose, they'll be ready. Nyrene's code of ethics won't let her sit by if civilians are exposed. It's what makes her utterly predictable and therefore easy to manipulate.
Cerberus is launching another offensive.
Looks like I'm not the only one who didn't like your little speech, Aria.
Glad I got his attention.
Commander, landing pads are yours. My people and I will hold the main doors.
Got it.
I'd like to have one of those, please. For takeaway, if possible. Who's our mech? I pressed 5. I don't know who's our mech.
Fifth, Cerberus is pulling out. Let's talk, Shepard. The Talons will join your cause. Someone's got to make sure you don't run roughshod over our people.
You see, Shepard.
Let me guess. She said I was predictable and therefore easy to manipulate.
Pretty much word for word. She thinks she's playing you.
Nothing new here. One thing, though. I maintain command over my people. This is not up for debate.
Just have them ready.
Oh, they'll be ready.
We're almost there, Shepard. The Talons will be the frontline fodder. Now we just need to bring down the force fields to clear the way to Afterlife.
Which will release Omega civilians.
Cerberus will have 1 million fires to put out. In one fell swoop, we'll have the people and the Talons working for us.
A story for another episode. Until next time.